Nick and Lex here.
Hey guys! So today we're going to be doing something totally different.
Totally different. So today we're going to react to our first opera song, or yeah. It's called The Flower Duet, and it's from Lakmé.
Lakmé.
Mm-hmm. And basically it's Katherine Jenkins. And that's all it says.
Yeah, the right? Album From the Heart.
From the Heart.
Philharmonia Orchestra and...
From 2006.
Yep. Mm-hmm. So let's see. Let's give this a whirl.
Let's give this a try. Totally different.
Super excited. Love opera.
Me too.
Seen a couple like live, you know, performances.
Yeah.
And
I saw the magic flute a few things. But this is like a duet, which is very beautiful. So let's dive into it. Like and subscribe
if you like this.
If you like to listen to more opera, let us know.
Yeah, we do all sorts of music. We've done jazz.
Heavy metal, rock, prog,
anything. So this is just to...
We're incorporating some movie soundtracks.
Yeah.
So you'll see. Okay?
Thank you.
All right. Thank you. Let's give it a... It's obviously goes directly to the soul. So, I mean, it's like hearing two angels sing.
Yes, literally. And communicating with each other in such a harmonious way.
Right. And those obviously evoke a lot of emotion. So we're very emotional with music when it comes to, especially high notes.
Yes.
When I listen to high notes, I get woo.
Yes.
They come into my soul and tears start to flow. But I love it.
Yes,
I love
me too.
And I looked over at you and I was like,
crying like
she's already
crying.
Oh my god. We haven't even gotten to the best part. But yeah, that's how we roll. I hope you enjoy. It's just, you know, it's coming from the heart. It's nothing to be ashamed about.
Thank you for sharing this with us.
The funniest part is, I don't even know what they're saying. It's French, right? It's French.
I don't know.
I think it's French. I heard like the bourgeois.
Okay.
But isn't that crazy that you don't even know what they're singing?
Just the emotion.
But the emotions and the notes are going into your soul, into your ears, into your body, and evoke all these.
And that's when you really
know. We're not sad. I'm not sad. I'm actually happy. I'm crying of happiness.
Of beauty and sheer beauty and.
The art.
Music nowadays obviously does not do this to you anymore.
No, that's what's so sad.
It's hard to find this in any like
art form.
Yeah. But that's when you really know that music is universal, because yes. it doesn't matter what they're saying. It just matters what they're portraying and how they're telling you, and the notes and the like ambiance of all of the orchestra with them, and mm-hmm. it's all just this big dance, and
it's so beautiful. Whoever wrote yeah. this, I mean, what was he thinking? Because he had to write the both voices according, and because they're intertwining, they're all like in different yes. octaves, and it's beautiful. It's yes. like really, really wonderful. It's so beautiful that we still have this medium and that we can still listen to this music from like 200, 300 years yes. ago. You know, it's really, really amazing. I don't know. Special. I mean, to all the classical aficionados, I don't offend because I don't know when this was written, but
I'm just talking about. If you know, please tell us.
I'm just talking about stuff like Beethoven or Mozart, but maybe this is more recent.
Yeah, please tell us. We'd love to hear from you.
I'm sure there has to be some classical lovers out there who's gonna watch this video. So please indulge sure. us with your knowledge, and we'll really appreciate
yes.
it. So I'll put my headphones back on.
Okay. There we go.
It's amazing, the arpeggios. Like, it's like literally they're playing arpeggios
with their
voice. I mean, yeah. it's the best like instrument ever. But wow, I'm so happy we did this.
I know, me too. This was completely like beautiful, and this is something that we would listen to.
Oh,
like
yeah.
you know, we often put, oh, let's you know listen to X. classical music or this. So I'm really glad that we're sharing it with you guys. And
I don't want to do just like, you know, one genre. I want to be open, and we're listening to music right now, and we've
yes.
like, talked about this a lot, that we're been very like in a like everybody else right now, you know, with the pandemic, and you're always doing basically the same thing. You're in a loop. And we wanted to get out of this loop, and this is the perfect thing.
Yes.
I highly recommend this.
Yeah.
If you don't want to share yourself on a video, that's fine. But
just sit down,
listen to
some
music.
Take 5 minutes to
maybe
listen to a song.
Maybe shut off Netflix, you know, like put your phone on mute.
It's hard.
Like,
but
I know it's hard because we have everything. We have video games, we have phones, we have computers, we have social
instruments.
I mean, there's so much attention that's needed, but sometimes give yourself some attention to for yourself,
yes.
and then listen to some music that you really love, and you're gonna feel so
yes.
good.
And if this video, you know, like sparked something in you, if you want to share, you know, please feel free to leave it in the comment section. We try to be as active as possible with the comments, so You know, you can expect a reply. We are very appreciative that you are sharing this moment with us. And you know, if you want to see more types of different music reactions,
let us know.
Let us know and like and subscribe. Thank you guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye.